So, are you tired of seeing that pesky disk write error every time you try to update CS2 on your computer? Don't worry, I've got your back. In this video, I'll guide you through fixing that annoying error once and for all. Let's jump right in and tackle this issue together. Solution 1. Make the Steam folder writable. To do this, open up the File Explorer on your computer, then navigate to the C drive, then open the program files /x86/ folder. Next, look for the Steam folder, right-click on it, and select Properties from the menu. Uncheck the box that says Read Only. Lastly, click Apply and then OK to save the changes. Now check if the error has disappeared. Solution 2. Run Steam as an administrator. First things first, let's click on the system tray icon. Then right-click on Steam icon and choose to exit Steam. Now locate the Steam shortcut on your desktop, right-click on it, and select Run as administrator from the menu. Now, head over to your library tab and see if you can update the game without encountering that error. Solution 3. Clear Steam download cache. Start by clicking on the system tray icon, then right-click on Steam icon and select Exit Steam. Next, right-click on the Steam shortcut on your desktop and choose Open File Location. Then find the App Cache folder and delete it. Now launch Steam. Click on the Steam icon at the top left corner of the screen and select Settings. Navigate to the Downloads section from the left side folder and hit the clear button next to Clear Download Cache, then click Confirm. Steam will restart automatically and voila! The error should now be a thing of the past. And there you have it, you've successfully fixed the disk write error in Counter-Strike 2 on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.